Hello and welcome to my video about this Quad 66 player. A potential customer from Hong Kong asked me, you know, if the player works properly. I've never made a video about it before because it did. The only fault was with the display. The display didn't have all the segments. So, but I promise I'm going to make one. So, you see, here it is. And it's at the end of 84 minutes CDR. So, obviously, it played that till the end. And now I'll play a couple of tones from my test CD with those purpose faults there that you can see over there. Interruption data layer and black dots. So the hardest interruption is track 8. It's 0.9 of a millimeter, and that's really a standard for players. As you see, plays that without any problems. We'll go to track 15, which is the biggest black dot, and it plays that all right. So so obviously the player is good. That's a test CD. So that's about all, folks. Strangely enough, from all my listings on eBay, this Quad CD player has the most watchers, or people have bookmarked it, but have never had an offer on it. So somehow it stirs emotions, but not enough to pull the trigger. Well, anyway, that's just an observation. Thank you very much for watching. Bye-bye.